its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Aerial Ace hits.
Sheesh.
Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. It's a total victory for the blue corner.
Shiny Spinda! Shiny Spinda, Nathan! It's Shiny Spinda in Battle Revolution! Nathan! What the hell? Oh, Nathan, why are you asleep? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, I need to text him or something. Make sure I'm gonna text Snap. Let's get it in. It's a Christmas miracle. Or Christmas came early. All right, let's have a look at its skill set. Own tempo, raspberry. So if anybody tries to burn Spinda, that won't help. Dizzy Punch, Sucker Punch, Copycat, Psycho. Well, we're definitely going with Spinda. But I think we're just gonna have to lead with the Spinda, because there's nothing that can support it, really. Is there anything that can, like, reduce the opponent's stats? We have Masquerade there. And, oh, let's just bring Camera up. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, okay, let's go.
The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving.
Alright. Gible's got Sandvale. Probably gonna set up a Sandstorm the first thing it does. So we are going to start with a Dizzy Punch.
The battle begins!
Let's go!
The blue corner makes the first attack.
Boom!
A rigid shot. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum.
Come on, Dizzy Punch again. Let's go. Bop. Easy. We're already winning. Bum.
The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. The crowd is holding their breath in anticipation.
Okay, let's cripple it a little bit. Spinda, rest up a little.
Mascarane is sent out. Mascarane intimidates its opponent.
Its
accuracy fell.
The cool thing is
sent out.
It's a shiny fucking Spinda. But on top of that, I have a Ross Berry. So I will go for a Dizzy Punch here. Choke it! Ho ho ho! Spinda dodged. Dodged. Dizzy Punch! Boom! Give it another one! You can't keep up with this! Boom!
The red corner faces a great deal of pressure.
And now... suck on this! Skadoosh! Big hit! Boom, 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 boom. I can smell it. We got a okay, Bagon is probably faster. Should I go for copycat? Let's go. No, damn it. Oh, what do we get? Brick break? Fire punch? Sucker punch. Did I copy myself? Okay, so I'm faster. Alright, we're getting focused. Let's do this, Spinda. Double edge. Copycat! Ah! Give it all you got, Spinda! Stab, double-edged attack! Skadoosh! Ah, it didn't kill. Damn it. I wanted him to do Dragon Claw, that's what I wanted. A Dragon Claw would have definitely killed, I'm pretty sure. Definitely, almost. Still well fought. Well fought, Spinda.
Camera.
You saw? You were here busy, though? Thank you, Nathan. Thank you, thank you. I'm glad you got to witness it. That is a next level shiny. Yo! What up, Speed? How you doing? boom. Hello there. A rat. The shiny luck worked. Easy clap. Caught it. There it is. But Nathan, you're not here. How could you? Wow. Let's see. I think it's set up for egg month, but yep, there it is. Wait, what? I just found it right now. I got caught off guard. I barely even reacted. You missed it. It's a female Spinda with a green nose. Ooh, okay, here's an interesting thing. Does Spinda always have a green tongue, or is it because the spot is placed on top of its mouth? That looks pretty interesting. Let's catch it. There it is. Yeah, that's the perfect ball. I didn't even put it to sleep though. It worked. It was a super strong Pokemon. So it shouldn't have worked. Right?